Hey YouTube, welcome back. MTDL, how the hell are you doing? Welcome back to the channel, ladies and gentlemen. Today we're doing Giveon's album, man. Give or take. This track is called Another Heartbreak. Now, I don't know where this come from, but this shit should not be in the album. This track, anything with heartbreak in it should just be excluded. We already had the saddest song, one of the saddest songs of all time, man. Heartbreak Anniversary, and I mean, it's better not be another one of those. I swear to God. It's about to be crazy. This goes for 4 minutes. I believe it's the longest track on the album. I better not start crying. Much love, man. I appreciate every single one of you, man. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button if you guys are enjoying the content. And check out my social links will be down below in the description. Let's go, Giveon. What you got?
Tears don't fall when you're right here. Perfect for me, that's my fear. Nothing's wrong and it makes me nervous. I just wanna know I'm worth it. Cause every time I'm in love, end up with nothing but
these songs. No! Oh my God, bro. He ends up with nothing but material to write for us, man. Oh my goodness.
Maybe I'm just overthinking. You're the one for me.
Oh my God, he's so talented.
Cause I can't take another heartbreak, no. Not saying that we'll fail, girl. I just know that I'm scared. Baby, no, I can't take another heartbreak. Not saying we'll fail, but I'm still scared. It all could end all again.
Those demons still haunting him, man. He's putting it all out on the table for her, man. It's good to do that. It's good to let her know where you're coming from, what you're feeling, and you can't take another heartbreak, man. So this one better work out.
I'm sure you're for me, girl. I know it. Right from the start, you showed me. But my heart can't take another blow. And that's just why I'm scared to let you go. Cause every time I'm in love, end up with nothing, nothing but these songs.
That's just...
Maybe I'm just overthinking. You're the one for me.
This is definitely a flashlight song, bro.
Cause I can't take another heartbreak, no. Not saying that we'll fail, girl. I just know that I'm scared. Baby, no, I can't take another heartbreak. Not saying we'll fail, but I'm still scared. It all could end all again. No, I cannot make this mistake. No, I can't take your place. I'm a fool to push you away, of course.
Yeah, you are.
You're just perfect in every way. I'm nervous, it's just a phase. And my heart can't take a heartbreak no more. Cause I can't take another heartbreak, no.
Man, he's telling that, man. Don't break his heart, whoever this woman is, man. We gotta protect Giveon, guys. We gotta protect him. His fans.
Not saying that we'll fail, girl. I just know that I'm scared. Baby, no, I can't take another heartbreak. Not saying we'll fail, but I'm still scared. It all could end all again.
That's the risk. That's the risk of relationship. Take that leap of faith, give you up. And maybe, if you take it, we'll get another heartbreak anniversary. No, I'm just joking. I'm just joking. I mean, it was one of his best tracks, right? Nah, I'm just joking. You gotta take that leap of faith, man. If you wanna try something new, you gotta put yourself out there and he's gonna do it. He's gonna do it, man. I appreciate every single one of you watching the video right now. Be sure to hit the like button, hit the subscribe button if you're enjoying the content. I appreciate y'all, man. I'll see you guys in the next one. Giveon is just the best, man. This album has been flawless so far. It's just that one track that I believe, I forget what it's called now, because we've had so many bangers. I think I don't know. This Will Do? I think that's, I don't know. I'm not too sure, I forget. But, yeah, man. Check out my other previous Giveon reactions in my channel. I'll see you in the next one.